on his heart, she dropped tears. Seeing his mind, he keeps his doubt, his fearness for deep down. Because she doesn't want any heart to be found. So he hiding himself, his eyes against his face. Behind the face, hard eyes to cross, with a pain. Outside his bedroom, he cannot find a place, but we can't stay the same. It's covering his face from his bones, and he tries to close his eyes. He wakes up every morning with all the suffering in his head. He always feels like he's down, but he cannot get up from bed. He begins to dread every contact with the outside. He found that he would have like someone to be on his side. He tries to write what he feels, try to see what he needs, because he sees what is the only way to tell what he needs. So he's writing, composing, playing, dancing, aiming for the deeds, for which I haunt him.